Did you know that for Back to the Future, Marty Mcfly was originally going to be played by Eric Stoltz? Majority of the film was shot with the actor before everybody, including Stoltz himself, felt like it wasn't working. Michael J. Fox was then brought in to replace him and they reshot half the movie again. Can you imagine a universe where we didn't get Michael J. Fox's iconic performance as Marty Mcfly? It's pretty heavy.
There's that word again, heavy.